What we need them to know is that Security Council Resolution 2231 means something. We didn't do it just for the sake of doing it. We did it in the idea of it being respected. And so what I told the rest of the Security Council members is we are only as good as if we enforce what happens. I think that you have to look at the fact that there are two things. One, they know that they are not supposed to be doing any production of ballistic missile testings that can carry nuclear weapons. So if you look at what they've done, here they have a payload of 500 kilograms that could go in a range of 300 kilograms. That is more than enough to be able to deliver a nuclear weapon. So what we are hearing from Iran is that they are being naive, saying we have no intention of attacking any country. I will tell the people across the world that is something we should be alarmed about. The United States is not naive. We are not going to stand by. You will see us call them out as we said we would, and you're also going to see us act accordingly. We are committed to making sure that they understand this is not anything we will ever accept. We are also going to go through with making sure that the prohibitions that we talked about, that no country should be supplying Iran with any of the technology allowing them to do this. So this is what we brought forward in the Security Council. You will continue to see the United States act accordingly. We have said with this administration that we are not going to show a blind eye to these things that happen. We're going to act, we're going to be strong, we're going to be loud, and we're going to do whatever it takes to protect the American people and the people across the world, because that's what the goal is supposed to be.
What's the punishment?
Is this a violation of nuclear deal?
Thank you. Thank you very much.